Kansas unbeaten in the Big 12, but this the biggest test so far of the season. Hey, how are you, folks? Jason Horwitz, glad to be with you here on CBSSports.com. Welcome to the College Basketball Preview Show, brought to you by the California Almond Board. Glad to have CBS College Sports Network Steve Lapis joining us on the phone to break this down. And Steve, since Kansas has lost to Tennessee, a game that people saw on CBS, they have blown out opponents in the Big 12, winning by an average of 17 points a game. But is Kansas State on the same level as Kansas in terms of talent and playing with them?
They're not at the same level in terms of talent. Let's just say that. I mean, Kansas is one of the three most talented teams in the country. But given that, this game's at Kansas State. It's the most. It's the biggest rivalry for the school, for the fans, for the players, for the students, for everybody. And this backcourt that Kansas State has is as explosive as any in the country. This will be very interesting.
Yeah, you talk about that backcourt. Jacob Pullen, who was really struggling the last couple of games, played fantastic at Baylor, 25 points at 6 3-pointers. He and Denny Clemente, are they good enough, or maybe even better than Kansas' backcourt?
Well, I don't know if they're better because, let's face it, Sharon Collins and Xavier Henry, they're pretty good. You know, they're not bad. Then you got Tyshawn Taylor on the bench, even with the problem going on with him. So they've got some pretty good guys, too. But these two guys, especially at home and especially in this kind of game, I'm expecting them to play very well. I mean, they're scoring almost 34 points between them. Pullum's shooting a tremendous 42% from three. Clemente not as good, shooting about 30%. But I think this team is an explosive offensive team. Now, Kansas is one of the better defensive teams in the country. But in college basketball, nothing matters more than one team's home and one team's away, and that home team has an advantage.
Yeah, that's something you've brought up many times when we've talked before, and that's certainly something that'll play a role in Manhattan, Kansas, Saturday night. But something else that could play a role, because I know we always talk about guard play and how important that is, but the inside play for the Jayhawks. Cole Aldridge has started to come alive and started to play very well since the passing of his grandmother. Marcus Morris, not just playing like an all-Big 12 player, but playing like an All-American. Does Kansas State have the guys inside to stop those two?
Well, you know, that's going to be really where the game is decided. You know, can Curtis Kelly, play big in this game against that front line? That's going to be very important. Now, they are rebounding their opponents by over 6 a game. Kansas State. So they've done well inside. You got to think they'll be able to hold their own, but they don't have a matchup with Cole Aldridge in particular, much bigger than their guys.
Yeah, he's been playing fantastic, and he's looking to get on a roll. Steve, I know you said that there's nothing bigger than home court advantage in college basketball, so is that enough for you to take Kansas State to beat Kansas?
It is, and don't get me wrong, I'm probably a little nuts, but I think the emotions in this game and that building is going to be absolutely insane. I think Kansas State's going to pull the upset.
All right, well, it would be the second time this season that they knock off one of the top two teams in the nation. Remember, they knocked off Texas, handed them their first loss. We'll see if they can hand Kansas its second loss of the season Saturday night at 7 p.m. Eastern. Steve Lapis, thank you very much. We'll see you Saturday night on the CBS College Sports Network.
Thank you.
All right, folks, for more on this game, keep it right here with CBSSports.com, and that'll do it for the College Basketball Preview Show, brought to you by the California Almond Board. Become a pro snacker with a handful of California almonds this season. For Steve Lapis, I'm Jason Horwitz. Take care, folks.